Islam. It is Islam Street in Wayne Basket Bay. It is March 10th, 2022. Islam, I'm Ron Arrington Bay, your wife. It's about 7:05 p.m. and I work today. 7:05 p.m. and I'm exercising. I'm listening to your transformation podcast. Four. I'm at Extended Stay America in Annapolis, Maryland.
Incorporate the material element of the body, fire, power, Thank you. I I
shit doing, by the way. The TV is on, and the manipulation of sound for your video is going on. The TV is on in the hallway, I mean in the lobby at a Center State, CNN, and manipulation of the video. I did hear some feedback, black Negro male and Spanish accents begging, like deranged, and female, definitely African American Negro female accent. It sounds like that way. It's like an accent that using sound waves. And I can say this as your wife. And so a lot of times, like for instance, as a spiritual woman, I can hear feedback coming from the heater and the air conditioner in our room. Literally, once again, like a machine begging like an animal. Male and female accent. And you know, it's interesting because of the high rate of venereal diseases, supposedly in Annapolis. So imagine you getting dressed and you have an unclean, and I'm taking it as truth from what I've experienced. Venereal disease, like a herpes, and other form of diseases that are transferred sexually. If you look at my testimony spiritually of what I've experienced, you see how that can happen. And see why the African American Negro community and those that speak Spanish, whether they're from El Salvador, South Central America, Mexico, or that mongoloid look, had one of the highest rate of diseases and viruses. And for Annapolis to be so small and have such a high statistic of it, with the military, the United States Navy and Army being here and so prevalent, and the police driving around constantly. I mean, every time I would walk back and forth to work, I'm seeing the Annapolis police cars driving around almost. I can't tell you how many times, or it looked like a staged car accident. And then Annapolis' very own speak about how there's a high rate of diseases. You know, in the Navy and Army, they have scientists that can manipulate DNA, transform, so forth. Islam. Nobody in Annapolis know Imani and I personally. I did that personally. I did that at the beginning when I came here. Not one person in Annapolis can say that we implied we want to get to know them personally. Not one person. Generally, yes, you go to the store, Whole Foods here, hi. But not one person say, I invited them over in our place, sat down, we ate, not one. And I'm glad we did it. Islam, it is March the 10th, 2022. Not because so many people supposedly have venereal disease. Venereal disease does not make you a bad person. But I know that I've been among a lot of unclean, unnatural spirits. And then to be unclean, there's a difference between being unclean and having a disease. You can have a disease, but your spirit not be unclean. It means you are infected and you need to be healed. I'm saying we are among unclean and disease full of virus spirits. And it's no joke. In this small town where the United States Navy and Army are prevalent. And I'm not saying everyone in the United States Navy and Army have it or whatever, but definitely there is a sense of unnaturalization, possibly, and so forth, opposed to being naturalized. Naturalized would include the 13th Amendment with 20 sections. Islam? So it's interesting. I give a lot of testimony. Also, pale skin, that definitely the pale skin, with their dogs. This person posted how pale skins are having, or pale skin was caught having sex with their dog. So definitely in Annapolis, you see a lot of pale skins walking their dogs. Now, I'm not accusing them. I'm not saying that they having sex with their dogs, every single one, but that has been the case, especially in reference to the telepathic code. So when you're dealing with bestiality and you got the television, which is a satellite that shows bestiality, show humanoid robots having sex with different beings created in laboratories, then it makes sense. So what they try to do is whatever they can to separate me and Imani from the Moorish Empire so that they can breed. I think these are unclean spirits. And also implement some form, what they call a treaty. This is on a spiritual level. But there is no treaty when you're dealing with truth. Truth is their time is up and they are being destroyed. These are unclean, unnatural spirits I speak of. That's truth. And there's nothing they can do to stop it. Islam.